NASA and SpaceX are taking a major step on the path to returning human space flight from American soil for the first time in nearly a decade.
Candace Monticelli joining us ahead of this historic trip. Hey, Candace.
Hey, good morning. The countdown is on for SpaceX Crew Dragon to take to the stars. It is the first ever crewed mission for SpaceX and the first from U.S. soil to launch into Earth's orbit since NASA retired the space shuttle program back in 2011. Now, this will be the first commercially built aircraft to carry Americans to the International Space Station. The historic launch will take place at the same launch pad from which Apollo 11 lifted off, taking astronauts all the way to the moon. Now, veteran NASA astronauts Bob Behnken and Doug Hurley will be the first to fly on the Crew Dragon from atop the SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket. NASA partnered with Elon Musk's privately owned company to build and design the spacecraft, and this space team says it's determined to launch themselves into the history books.
We're going to be able to increase our research and development up there by 300%. But the reality is we also ultimately want to have commercial space stations because there is a demand for this research. And we're going to find suppliers that are going to provide it.
8:30 this afternoon, so look for coverage on air and online. And coming up at 8:30 this morning, we'll be talking to an astronaut with NASA live about the experiment. So as long as weather cooperates, all systems are a go, and NASA is really encouraging everyone to watch the launch from home. I know I for sure will be this afternoon. So pretty exciting stuff.
Cannot wait for that. I've been so pumped.
You're super excited.
Yeah. Thanks.